Kelly coming in motion. Pasilio takes the snap, and it is a handoff to Burke. Gets some space. Ryan Burke into the open field. Touchdown, Staples. Spot kick on the way. Does it have the distance? It does. The kick is good. Santiago Cuertas puts three on the board. Matt Kelly just around the 40-yard line to receive this kick. Taconi, a line drive kick, and Kelly fields it. Kelly down the left sideline. There goes Matt Kelly. Cuts back, picking up a block. He's got one man to beat. There he goes down the sideline, tiptoes in. Oh! Pasilio with Kelly to his left. Gao coming in motion. So takes a snap, hand off Kelly. No doubt about it. He goes into the end zone untouched. Touchdown, Staples. 16-0 Staples. So after Kelly with that big punt return, he gets to finish what he started with the 3-yard score. Tacone gets this one and a booming one. Matt Kelly has to go all the way back to the 30 to receive it. He'll try and do it again. Nice block by Jaeger on the outside. Kelly's got room again. There he goes down the sideline. Can he do it? He's gonna go all the way. Touchdown, Staples. Matt Kelly, a 70-yard punt return touchdown. The big block by Tom Pagnotta springs him loose. He does it this time, and Staples takes a commanding lead, 23-0.
All right, so take us to that. If you had the punt returned, one of them to the 3-yard line, and then one of them you got all the way to pay dirt. So take us through both those runs.
I don't know. Everybody opened up the wall well. Everybody blocked and did their assignments. So I just kind of ran, saw the hole, and just ran with it.
Coin with the tight end left. Santora coming in motion. Pasilio taking the snap. Handoff is to Kelly. Into the end zone. Touchdown, Matt Kelly. Gao coming in motion. Gelman takes a snap. He'll take it himself. Gets some room into the end zone. Touchdown, Keith Gelman.
Yeah, very, very speedy guy. We saw him run all over that defense in that game. A very, very nice job by him.
Handoff is to Heil. Into the end zone. Touchdown, Staples. The sophomore, John Heil, going right up the middle, untouched into the end zone, a 12-yard scamper. That makes it 44-0 with 4:15 to go here in the fourth. And that will do it here from Staples High School. The Wreckers improved to 5-0, and the undefeated season remains intact. The final 45-0, another impressive statement by the Wreckers in the FCAC.